Here's a nickel penny Northwestern mixed nut vendor, circa 1936. You see the slots for 1 cent and 5 cent. You get five turns with the nickel, one with the penny, the original sign in the front. Nice configuration, strong industrial design. The two flaps, the left is where the merchandise is vended and the right is actually the coin return. Very sophisticated coin mechanism on these machines. Much, much greater than what you would typically see in a vending machine. Fancy slug rejector and coin acceptor unit, even a cash box. And what we'll do is go ahead and lock it up. And as it says here, you have to wait for the coin to drop. You actually can hear it traveling through as you drop the nickel. And that, dropped through, coin return. Let's try it again. There we go. That one went through, went in, and we'll get one, two, three, four, and five turns off of that. Now, in turn, if we use a penny, put it on the left-hand side, that drops in, and we just got the one turn. So that is the 1936 Northwestern nickel penny mixed nut vendor with the taller glass globe and the chrome lid.